What's up guys, this is Sorrel here from Team TLG, and today I'll be teaching you how to crash your friend's WhatsApp or stop a group chat remotely without getting people to know that you crashed their WhatsApp. So let's start. This is a simple trick and requires no root. Now, what you need to do is, you have to download a link which I'll be keeping in the description below. The link is actually named as crash.txt because it contains text of such high limits that if you try to copy that and paste that in someone's WhatsApp and send it to them, immediately after a second when they try to open your chat, their WhatsApp will be crashed. You can also perform this action on any WhatsApp group, and this will help you to do some fun. But guys, beware. After sending this message, please do delete this from your phone because it can crash your phone as well. So, thank you guys for watching this video and hope you like this.